Hello, legends, anywhere, anytime. This is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just some dude likes to play video games. And we are back for part 81 of Monster Hunter Rise. So, we have some new DLC that you can spend some money to get. Another event quest for a new gesture.
Hey.
And in the Steelworks, we have someone to talk to. So, after we have a quick little chat with Senri here and get the event quest, I am going to pause the recording, and I am going to do what I need to prepare for my next quest off-screen. Hey, SomeDudePlays, there's some new add-on content available for your perusal. Let's just get the content and be done with it. More max potions, some mega barrel bombs, wet fish, heavy armor spears, and golden eggs to sell. Really good grab there. Okay, so like I said, I'm just gonna pause the video and then I'll be back in the gathering hub where we will select our next quest. Hello everyone, I am back, and so we will be heading to the Sandy Plains to do the 5-star quest, Minor Problem, and take on another Barroth. So I'll just quickly go back here to show the details of the quest.
What would you like to do? Which quest would you like?
Which is, had a new guy on the team get pretty messed up by Basarios. He came across a boulder jutting out of the ground and thought he hit the jackpot. Poor kid didn't know what he was doing when he planted a pickaxe square in the monster's rocky rear. Poor guy. But yeah, let's go and take on this quest. Time to begin.
No!
I'm getting everything like always. I got the lucky life right away. Now that is a bonus.
Let's see.
Building up what I can there.
Gotcha. In the bag.
Insects. Okay, so north. Okay, so it's probably in there. Oh. That guy's actually pretty well hidden. Let's see where this one will take us. Right there. See if I can head him off. From Souls 3, so I actually have to play a few games now. Digimon's vibe, I'm not sure if it's a good defense in this game. It's a lot of the attack RPG. So a lot of people, it isn't what they were quite expecting.
Move! Just you wait!
Basarios is running again.
It's fleeing!
Going through here because I can actually get something that will be helpful.
Nice one.
got cloaked.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay, got it. Yeah, this guy's another tough little fight here. I've actually never been to this area, surprisingly. Now that is a bit of a surprise. This guy just has such high defense, he's taken quite a bit to take down. Okay, there we go. Take the shortcut. I can get a full heal here.
He's fixing.
25 minutes. And a Rathian showed up. Fun.
Let's go.
that happen? He did barely even clip me. Jeez, that was kind of ridiculous there. Him down, and then I immediately had to run back. Once again, these guys are taking quite a bit to take down. But hey, Basarios is down, I beat him. Yay! Yeah. These missions are just getting too much for what I have alone. But hey, it really shows the skill when you can do it. Actually, maybe not so much kill as luck.
Go!
Come on, can I get there in time? Can I get there in time? Nope. Couldn't make it.
Good.
Ooh, now this was a really good haul. Let's take all. Well, there we go. Sale showed up. Meowscenaries are back, so we'll go look after that. And in the next video, we'll do our next key quest so we can lock the urgent quest. So this is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just SomeDude likes to play video games, reminding you all, if you like the video, make sure you interact by sharing, liking, subscribing, commenting, turn on notifications, visiting SomeDudePlays.com. And remember, we are all legends, so have a great day, everyone.